Many of us have ceiling insulation, and some of us even have underfloor insulation. But what about the walls? Consider the surface area of external walls in your home. If you don't have insulated walls, you will be losing a lot of your expensive winter heating straight out to the outside. Likewise, in the summertime, a lot of heat will be coming in through those walls into your home, negating your expensive cooling. This is especially true of walls that are in full sun. The answer is to retrofit wall insulation. Granulated rockwool is pumped in via a hose into the wall cavity, that's the space between the brickwork and the internal timber frame. Access is dependent on the construction of your home. If you've got roof tiles, then the roof tiles above the walls are pushed back and the hose is inserted directly down the cavity of the wall. If you have a brick home with a metal roof, then there are two options. One is to drill holes in the mortar, and that does take out part of the brickwork. The other is to take out entire bricks. In either case, the mortar is collected so that when the brick is replaced or the hole is plugged, the same mortar goes back in for colour matching purposes. And that's all part of the service. If you have a weatherboard home, then holes are drilled in the weatherboards. Once the insulation is installed, timber plugs are fitted into those holes, ready for sanding and painting. With insulated walls, this will make your home much more thermally efficient, keeping your expensive winter heating in and keeping the summer heat out, making your home more comfortable to live in, cheaper to run, and better for the environment.